Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on logging out of all devices on Twitter. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you are worried that someone is using your Twitter account without your permission, you should change your Twitter account password, and then follow the steps in this tutorial to log out of all devices. Open up the Twitter app and then from the homepage tap on the three lines button in the top left corner. Tap on Settings and Privacy from the menu that appears. Tap on Account from the top of the Settings and Privacy options. Now you need to tap on Apps and Sessions under the Data and Permissions heading. On the next page, tap on Sessions. You may have to log in at the top to view this page. On the Sessions page, you will see a list of all the devices that your Twitter is logged into and where they are located. Tap on Log Out All Other Sessions. Tap Log Out on the pop-up. The device you are currently using will now be the only device logged in to your Twitter account. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Twitter tips and tricks.